If you're using a power grid, you've already got complete control over your ignition. With the addition of MSD's dual-channel wideband O2 module, you can now track and monitor your air-fuel ratios for the ultimate in tuning optimization. MSD's dual-channel wideband O2 module plugs in place with your power grid, giving you real-time monitoring and data logging of your air-fuel ratios. By adding an optional second O2 sensor, you can monitor both cylinder banks with a single module. Capable of measuring lambda down to 0.5, which is the gasoline equivalent of an extremely rich 7.35:1 air-fuel ratio, the NTK sensor accurately measures rich AFRs, even on methanol-powered cars. The AFR range is configurable through MSD's ProData software via the power grid controller. With the addition of MSD's exhaust pressure module, used to monitor and record pressures up to 75 PSI, accurate AFR readings can be achieved for turbocharged applications. Since exhaust gas pressures offsets the lambda measurement of any wideband O2 sensor, MSD's exhaust pressure module will compensate for the variance in exhaust back pressure, giving you accurate AFR readings in turbocharged applications. Just as with the wideband O2 sensor module, adding a second exhaust pressure sensor allows accurate AFR monitoring for both cylinder banks. For the serious engine tuner, up to 4 MSD dual wideband O2 sensor modules can be coupled together. Along with an exhaust pressure module, you can monitor all 8 individual cylinder AFRs on your turbocharged engine. When extracting every ounce of power out of your engine, obtaining accurate and repeatable data is a must. Count on MSD to provide the race-winning data you need each and every time you pull up to the starting line. Learn more at msdperformance.com.